We train all of our sea otters here at the aquarium for a grooming behavior because our experience has been as they age, they can develop pretty serious arthritis. And we want to make sure that if they can't groom their fur, we can. Their fur condition is what keeps them insulated and warm. And so if they develop mats, the more mats they get, the more likely they are to get hypothermia. Gonna do some grooming for you, mister. With the grooming behavior, we want to make sure we can dry their fur completely, and we couldn't find a cold cordless blow dryer, so we got a shop vac and reversed the flow. We really want their fur to look like this, how it's kind of parting. And right here, you can see it does not look like that. Look, I made that for you. I don't think I ever knew I could love something so much, but I mean, you see them, what's not to love?